Welcome back to another episode of From the Pastor's Desk. As I get to sit here in my office and as I'm out in town, as I'm out fellowshipping and mentoring and discipling and doing all the great things that I get to be a part of, man, I'm so thankful that God has called me to Spring Branch Baptist Church and be able to do life with you guys. And man, you're such a blessing to me and my family. So thank you for that. Thanks to the guys and gals who make our technology work here at Spring Branch. Man, they have created some cool new stuff. And so if you haven't downloaded our app, just go to your app store, whether that's on your iPhone or if that's on your Android, and just go to your search bar in your app store, type in Spring Branch Baptist Church, download our app. There's so many cool things there. You can go back and watch messages. There's a place to connect with us. There's a place for your prayer requests, just tons of stuff. You can also do that on the website. And so I want to invite you, implore you to download the app, and then you can follow along with message notes and stuff in church. It's really cool. Those guys are doing a tremendous job. Man, I am really excited. I hope that you are too. I'm really excited about the message series, The Table. And really at the table, we see God's plan being fulfilled, being laid out. We see this through the Seder Supper that happens at Passover. There's four cups that are there. That first cup that's at the table that we're talking about is the cup of salvation. God's plan for every single person is to be freed from the sin. God wants to save you from your sin, but God wants to bring you into a family. And we talked about that a few weeks ago. This past Sunday, we talked about, though, that not only do we need to be freed from the sin, but we also need to be delivered from the sin. So if we keep living the same way that we've been living after we've accepted Christ into our heart, we're going to fall back into the sin that entangles us. And so this cup of deliverance, the second cup at the table, is really the church. And God has created the church to come alongside one another to help move us out of the sin that entangles us. And then the third part is redemption. We're going to talk about that this weekend. And it's Mother's Day. And so we're going to celebrate mothers. And we're going to have muffins for moms. And we're going to have a great time celebrating this weekend and parent-child dedication. And I'm going to talk about how parents can help us find our redemptive quality in Christ and how God wants to redeem us from the sin that has held us back in the role that parents and grandparents play in that. And then there's the fourth cup, the cup of fulfillment. You know, when we are living as saved people, when we're no longer living in the sin that entangles us, and we are living out God's purpose, we can live fulfilled lives. And can I tell you that is my prayer for you. As your pastor, I want to be able to lead our church in living in total fulfillment of God. Come on, somebody. So, hey, invite someone with you this weekend. Invite them to Mother's Day. Let them know, man, we're going to have a time of celebration. Invite everyone you can. Believers are bringers. Can't wait to see you Sunday. Love you.